Travis, what team are you on this year?
Double Rays.
The Double Rays. Are you playing this year, Josh? Rock and roll.
Peace out, dude. Josh wants to work there.
Daddy, do a handstand.
Yeah, I did it.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, where's the love, man?
Just think, combine, they can drive.
Oh my God.
Hey, boys.
Happy birthday to you.
You're okay.
Cha-cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha-cha-cha. Happy birthday.
How's the cake? How's the ice cream? Hi, Jessica. Have fun. Baby Foo Foo.
Hi.
Okay. Julia, do we have to be out of here by?
I don't have no idea.
I know, I've got icing everywhere. Okay. This is from your mommy and your daddy.
And your big fat granny.
Okay. This is from both of you. There's two presents.
Both of you?
Well, I think it's you.
Because we love you so
I'm just a bystander. I'm innocent, you know? So if there's anything wrong, don't
go. Go slow. Go slow.
Go fast.
Fast.
No.
Here's Luann's back of her head.
Can you open the door, okay?
It's a box.
No,
okay.
There's one for each. What is it?
What is it?
It's a leash.
What is it?
It's a leash. You're getting a dog?
You already have a dog.
An invisible dog?
You got it.
You got invisible dogs.
Oh my dog.
Where was it from?
Look at the people inside of it.
If you take a look at it, there's pictures in front of those boats. And it looks just like the real one.
Those also run front to back. As these boats travel along, you will see that they will ride up on the sponsors, and the air will keep the boat aloft as it comes down the trail. 28. 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14.
Dead boat, 13, lane one, dead boat, 12, lane one, on the front straightaway.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, committed, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The first boat is a jump. The first legal boat is the yellow boat with the red nose. That would be Rudy Formatic in the lead. Alfred Lanz is right behind him, but he owes me a lap. All right, that'll be first lap down for your leader, Rudy Formatic. Alfred is in right behind him, but Alfred is now officially a start. Jerry Dunlap. Alfred's putting the hammer down, trying to make up that lap pretty quick. That'll be two down. We've got a dead boat in the back straight. Oh. Out or something. You get this many boats on the water at one time and it gets a little squirrely. All right, that's halfway for your leader, Jerry Dunlap. Uh-oh, it looks like he may have fallen off and we have a dead boat in the front straightaway. The only boat left running is Loring Miller. He's all by himself. Loring, don't die, all right? Dr. Loring Miller?
One minute to meal time.
Dead boat back straightaway. Dead boat back straightaway.
One more thing. At the end of the performance, they're going to be going out.
Love you, USA. You are my way. the United States lives there with his family.
Got going here, Jules?
I don't know what it's called.
Well, a dead rat.
What happened?
A dead rat.
What happened?
Rat died.
What happened?
I don't know.
Old age? She had old age?
We don't know really what happened because she was hurt in the mouth. That's what we're thinking, and something got to her in her mouth.
Got injured?
In her mouth somewhere.
And she passed away and died. So now we're having her funeral.
Memorial service?
Memorial service.
Okay, Julia, would you like to say something?
Sure.
Okay.
What do I say, like?
Whatever you want to say.
Whatever you feel.
Good things, how you feel, what you remember.
Connor, do you have anything you want to say?
Wait, go ahead, Connor. What do you think?
The good things, she was sleeping.
When she died?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Well, the bad news, she's dead.
Yeah.
Okay, Juju?
Hope she has fun in heaven. Hopefully she'll meet O'Malley and Stella, maybe.
And Ralph.
And Ralph and Shasha. Yeah, of course. Hope she'll always remember us and all the fun times she had with chocolate. Me, no. Connor, and Dad, and Mom, and even Dakota, and Boots.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound of lost goodness I see.
I don't think I'm singing this song right.
That's okay, you lost me after about the second verse. Always helps when other people are singing it with you.
You pick me up, I eat a gang and a beast.
Oh.
guys. What team are you?
Texas Rangers.
He's in charge of the city rep department. It's a black guy that we got. Yeah.
What's up, D?
Next up are the 2005 T-ball Sidewinders, managed by Jessica Souza.
Thank God. I love my country.
I love my country.
And will respect its laws.
I will play fair and strive to win.
But win or lose, I will always do my best. And now, parents, your turn. The parents play. I will teach all children to play fair and do their best. I will positively support all managers, coaches, and players. I will respect the decision of the umpires. Remember what you did.
All right, Reggie.
Followed by his players are Angela Altamero. Corey Amasita. Michael Brazil.
Corey.
Mikey.
Austin Franklin.
Frankie.
Go, Austin.
Sergio Fuentes.
Here, Sergio.
Dominic Enciong. Adrian Medina. Jason Labarga.
All right, Jason.
Justin Labarga.
Hey, Justin.
Daniel Luba.
Daniel.
Nicholas Ridge. Connor Sorensen. And D'Angelo Hester. And the team coaches are Tom Franklin and Eduardo Amasita. Let's hear a round of applause for the Rangers.
Where to go, Corey? Survivors, ready.
4, 5, 5.
Let them get 3 seconds.
6.
Go.
7.
Not you, Jeffrey.
8.
I look like a girl.
Are they all over there?
Yeah, they're all over there. They're right from there on. Find one with your name on it.
Where?
I don't know. Just find them. Just put them in your basket. We'll put them out different later. Who cares? Don't kill each other, boys. It's just chocolate. Look up high, look low, look high, look low.
Look up, look down, your hands fully down.
No, get that mic.
inside the backyard.
No, here, Lindsay.
Found Lindsay. We got Lindsay and Sarah.
I have a big one on my shirt.
You have a big brain. Homeboy. Gangsta.
Wait. Let me some over here.
Is there any over there?
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
I
didn't
come
back
from here.
No.
Jeff's a bozo, and so is Brad.
A bozo? Nice shot.
Is that it?
What is it? How many did you get? Did you get the good one with your name on it?
Yeah.
That's the good one, dude. That's from Papa and Grandma.
Is that all?
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Quit looking at yourself, Jules. Don't talk. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begs to differ. Judging by the hope in the satellite picture. The ice we sink is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. But world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Give it up for Lauren and Julia.
Yay!
was doing what she had. She was looking the dumbest finger in her thumb and the tip of it out on the forehead. Now the beat is not coming and they don't stop coming. Back to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, trying to live for fun. Your brain gets locked, but your head gets drunk. So much to do, so much to see, so much wrong with standing in the back streets. You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't know.
All day long, talking about fantasy, so all three of them. Here, but now we also have a special one that we want to meet today, and this is the new one, a vet 911.
This is Mrs. O'Malley. She's been here for a very long time. She has a bad breathing issue. This is all the air she has. We keep her alive. And we have to feed her because her mouth is kind of not very opened except for one little part. And she drinks out of this bottle, fill it up, and then we have her food. And I feed her by my finger, and she always eats it. She's been here for a long, long time. We cannot locate her mother or her father. She's only 2 weeks old. She's very small for her age, and she loves her cat. This thing right here will keep her breathing. It will help her very much so she doesn't have a hard time breathing. It will help her and it will make mainly view mice. She will have this on for about 5 years, and then hopefully after those 5 years, it will be better. But you can change these, this thing right here that goes to the air, to different ones that are in this package. She's very cute.
styling, if you want to pick her up, always have to carry this around with you.
2 minutes.
And so, if you want, like, say I needed to carry her around somewhere for important things and I'm wearing this outfit, I could just put this in my pocket and I could just carry around like this.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce Connor John Sorensen. And he's going to tell you a story about his dog.
But my dog has a broken leg named... what's the name? Spot. And he has a... And he can't move his leg. Watch.
How did he break his leg?
We don't know because we know him. See, he doesn't know.
What did you put on his leg?
What? We put a napkin, and that way the blood can stop bleeding.
Don't back up anymore.
Safety house. If you haven't been through it, go to the safety house.
That's right.
Make sure your house is safe.
Is this any good?
I want to thank the Newark firefighters for preparing our hot dogs and hamburgers for your appetite. Hi, how are you guys doing today?
Come on, you guys gotta be out of there. How you guys
doing?
Now everybody do your right thumb. Do your right thumb. Now watch my hand. Not letting go of your hand. Watch my hand. Just turn it over.
Hello, what is your name?
Zoe.
Okay, let me get your key.
Julia, this is the first video we've taken of this new member of the family. Can you explain it?
Thing right here is Zoe. She does not like the dog. Go hiss, hiss.
She will.
She's 2 months old now, 11 weeks. She's a cute little calico kitten.
And this is the house you guys that Kylie started, and then you and Lauren
and then
extended on.
And the chocolate. Checking out of her house.
And who's this?
And that's Dakota.
Kitten?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Kitten? Kitten? Are you...
That's so easy.